Hello, it's me, TJ. In the last video, I just talked about a new strategy that instead of using a flat cutter, a flat end mill to rough a spiral groove like this. It takes very long time and it can cause the tool to break. And in that video, I'm talk about using a slot cutter, a T-slot cutter like this one. Yes, we use a tool like this one to rough the part, and I use a multi-axis projector for making the tool pad, and it's go like this. And today I found a machine of my friend, and he's agreed to test the tool pad for me. Wow, that's nice. I'm really excited to test it. And this is a simple part I made for the test. You can see this is a screw shaft, or we can call it a spiral groove. Yeah, it had a very deep cut here, and the deep of the groove here is about 6 millimeter. Yeah, and the width of the groove here is about 2.5 millimeter, and I'm gonna use 1.7 tool for roughing, and I cut the slot the groove in 3 passes. This is the first pass, and the second. Oh, sorry, I need to face the stock, make a contour to clean the material outside, and then I go with the slot cutter. This is the third pass, the second pass, and the last part. You can see I have 3 passes of cut. Wow, and I'm really, really excited to test it the machine. You can see the video, and there's one very, very interesting thing in the end of the video if you are patient and you can wait to the end of the video to see that. Okay, let's see how it works.